Listen, TJ, I know you have a bad black eye, but leave that steak when you get out. I'm making it for dinner tonight.
Whatever, Moms. I don't eat that swine anyway.
Damn it, son. Steak isn't pork, and you aren't Muslim.
Yeah, whatever.
Yo, peeps, what's poppin'?
Not a much, I perfected my new sauce.
Damn, what happened to your face, player? Yeah, man, who bumba clotted your eye?
Y'all trippin', I'm cool.
I haven't seen so many colors on a face since a cousin Sal choked on a linguine back in the old country. You have a
just squash it, aight? Ain't no thing.
Damn. Ouch. Look at his eye.
Homeboy got popped.
Me think someone didn't win and laid the smackdown on the boy TJ.
You want I should call cousin Frankie, huh?
So who do y'all think pieced TJ up?
TJ has a black anal shit stretch head. Keep it up and you'll be next.
She can't help it. She has a speech impediment.
Me can't say me surprised the way the boy walk around like him Slim Shady. Using the N-word like he thinks that's his. That is our word.
So, Detweiler doesn't want anyone to know. Well, we'll just have to see about that. Hey, Detweiler got a black eye!
Rhubarb, rhubarb, peas and carrots, rhubarb, 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 peas and carrots, rhubarb.
Rhubarb, rhubarb, peas and carrots, peas. Rhubarb, rhubarb, peas and carrots, peas and carrots, rhubarb, rhubarb, peas and carrots, rhubarb.
Abraham Lincoln was the 16th president of the United States.
Is it true?
What you talking, girl? Is that a math book? I love to do math.
Same math, homie. This jet.
TJ, dude, would you like to express yourself verbally?
Nah, cool.
Great Jerry Garcia's a ghost. What happened to your eye?
Well, shit.
Rhubarb, peas, and carrots.
Right on, TJ. Fight the power.
Ah, shit. Gee, TJ, you're the bee's knees.
Say no big deal, Mikey. Why everybody tripping around here?
Ladies first.
Behold, the smoothest motherfucker.
After you, TJ.
Alright, alright, alright.
You first, I insist.
Yo, slice of tenderoni.
Gladys, it's him, it's the hero boy. We made a special pie for you.
The fuck? Tijo Hero?
Don't mind the blood. We were just slaughtering the cows out back for the mystery meat surprise.
But?
That's a mob pizza pie.
Crazy bitch didn't run off with the pizza. You best get at this pizza for you can't.
Okay.
I ain't been straight with y'all.
Detweiler!
Damn, TJ, looks like you got another black eye coming. You best get to running. Don't worry, Gus. TJ's got it under control, don't you, Tej?
Ah, shit. Haters gonna hate.
I've been looking for you, Detweiler.
Look, I don't want nobody getting mollywomped.
Ain't no womping, just chomping.
Cookies!
Triple chocolate chip. My auntie stayed up all night baking them. Better you should have them, because I have diabetes.
The fuck? You wanna know how I really got this black eye, everyone? My mom's decked me after I went in a purse and called her a bitch. She wouldn't give me no big red.
So you really slapped your mom?
Not saying I didn't, but I did. It's good to be the king. Bitches, that's one fine glass of vintage Surge.
I got the last can off eBay, and we totally have a great surprise. Like, voila, our secret candy spa.
Shit, I'm fixing to go to town on these Dunkaroos.
And wait till you see what else we have for you.
When we get home, we have to talk. I found Dunkaroos in your underwear.
And you're all sticky and smell like lollipops.
Well, you'd feel that way too after getting sticky with four bitches.
Get the fuck out.
Later, bitches. The fuck? Damn, I looks good.
Time.
kids of the playground, we're here to celebrate Detweiler Day to honor this hero kid next to me. So let's shower him with our stuff. I mean, gifts and stuff.
What you waiting on, Bobby? Bring on the bitches. I got genuine Casio watches by Magic Mike on Blu-ray.
Tight.
Them pork rinds? I don't eat that swine.
These aren't pork rinds. These are crackers, and I'm giving you my most special one. It's in the shape of Abraham Lincoln.
Shit. That ain't Abe. That's my main man, Sean Connery.
Now, Sir TJ, regale us with your story.
Nah, bruh.
Yes, Sir TJ, regale us with your story of how you began your big red journey.
Aye, it was all when I wanted to kiss a little longer, romance a little longer, last a little longer with Big Red.
Theodore.
The fuck?
I'm in your hand, you fucking moron.
007?
Don't you think this lie's gone on long enough?
They treat me like Vanilla Ice.
Vanilla Ice was an asshole.
Stop, collaborate and listen.
What's the matter with him?
TJ, Tom Jones once told me it's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. Or maybe I heard that on the radio. The moral of the story is, lying is for dicks.
Shit, Sean Connery, you want smart cracker. Cracker girl, I can't accept this cracker. Matter of fact, I can't accept none of these gifts. I must be straight up with y'all. This what happened. I was at a hoedown, looking for hoes.
There's gold in this there fiddle. That's one fat bitch that you're dancing with. Watch out, boy, or you're gonna get hit.
That's how I got this black eye. I didn't bitch slap my moms. A fat bitch fell on me.
Everyone cheered this man.